letter piece numero 3. And now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion? Again?
Nah. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah. Singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
Cody's right. When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. May, it's time for you to find it again. Come on. Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
Oh, gosh. What a mess.
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha! Ta-da! Old school, baby!
Oh.
Woo! Welcome to the concert hall. May, it's time to sing!
Oh, no. I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage. We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will. Yeah!
No! Will you turn that off, you stupid?
Come on!
May, you sound great!
She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Double!
Oh, nice!
Yeah! Now, go and find some speakers, lights, and mics. Woohoo!
Hey, May. Still got it.
Okay, let's prep the stage.
Oh, I wish we didn't have to.
It'll be fine, May. You have a great voice.
Not anymore. I won't sing and make a fool of myself.
Just relax.
I'm your greatest fan, remember?
Ages ago, yes. Now, not so sure.
Don't worry. I promise not to laugh.
Thank you, Cody. Very encouraging.
Slot car race!
I'm all in, May.
Hey, May, come here!
Smells like burnt rubber.
Mm.
the symbol superhero.
Why didn't I get a shield?
You got the greatest weapon of all. Your voice.
What? Trade at any time.
Your voice is powerful, man. Never forget that. Get it going.
Thank you.
your microphone! Woo! Those are the vocal pipes I remember.
Let us out of here.
Not yet. Keep on going. You're still missing the mics and lights.
Woohoo!
Oh, it's gonna be toasty.
You go first, Cody.
You're too kind.
Good arm there,
Thanks, Captain!
You want a monitor?
Keep your eyes on those knobs.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
made it! Let's keep going!
What's that?
Whoa.
Is it a microphone?
I think so.
Well, okay. The book said we need mics to prep the stage.
Thank you.
is my fastest! Wait, you fool!
A little too close for comfort.
Hey, great work with that microphone!
Microphone? That was a humongous snake!
That almost killed us!
Well, you're still breathing, and you earn... Boo! The microphone! Congratulations! Now, only the lights are lit! Keep on going!
Oh, hey, I played with these a bit when I was younger.
Yeah? Well, show me your skills, then.
Well, you try, too. It's fun to make music together.
All right. Hey, let's make a hit, yo. Spotlight must be for you.
No thanks.
Come on, May. You deserve to be in the spotlight.
No, Cody, I prefer to control the spotlight. Now get down there.
Okay. I guess it's my time to shine.
It's really dark in here! Hey, hey, hey! Light's on me!
I've got you covered, Cody! Keep going!
May? I can't see!
Has made you into a stronger team, my friend! You have earned the light!
Oh, shoot. Ah!
Cody? Getting on that stage.
Come on, May. You used to love to sing.
No, it was just a silly hobby.
No, it wasn't just a silly hobby. You used to sing in front of a lot of people with, like, musicians and stuff, remember?
Ha! Thank you, Cody. That's what's missing, musicians. Now, yeah, go and find an orchestra.
Can you not encourage him, please?
Okay, okay. If you sing.
What?
Oh, more instruments.
Nice. Let's try them out. All this stuff brings back some good memories.
I bet. Hey, is that your old piano?
Yeah. Let's see if it's still in tune.
A man of my refined tastes appreciates these best. Here.
fix that machine! What's that machine?
Looks like some kind of a...
Angry Accordion! Those blasts are painful! Rays of light, organs. I guess we must be in heaven.
There's even an orchestra pit.
Yeah, but where's the orchestra? Hello? Anybody there? Da-da-da-da!
Da-da-da-da! They must have gone home for the day. Let's just cancel the whole thing.
No, 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 May! You'll have to bring the orchestra to your concert! But they have been kidnapped. Look! Over there! Look, look, look! Kidnapped by the devils.
Devils? In heaven?
Oh yeah, makes total sense.
Right, huh? Huh? Exactly! But now, you have to go and save the orchestra!
Go? How? We can't walk on clouds!
Aha! Yeah! Whoa! Now you can. Go, go, go!
Hey, Cody! You see these floating notes all around?
Yeah, just find out what they're for.
Whoa.
I'm flying like an angel in heaven. Oh, the musical notes are connected to the doors.
All right, just a few more bubbles to pop.
Once you pop, you can't stop.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I've got to learn to control this thing.
Look, May.
I knew they'd have volleyball.
Hey, May, come here.
Give me your best shot.
Oh, you can't handle it.
Come on, try me.
Gotta move faster, Cody. That was a killer.
Excuse me. Devils. Yeah, we're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out.
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Yo, devils! Laughing sucks.
Ah!
Are you seeing those devils, geese?
Let's get to the other side.
Ooh, this looks fancy.
Come on, give me something good.
Would you just... I'm asking for just one nice thing, okay?
Orchestra!
You will never find them.
Oh, yes, we will. Sorry, Cloud. My bad.
No, wait. Look. They're hidden in the fog.
You will never get the keys.
Oh, yeah? Just laugh it up, crazy devils. Because we're about to bring it.
Rudy, keep hitting those clouds.
Sorry, clouds. We'll need your tears to clear the fog.
Those keys! Somewhere in the fog!
fog out.
It's pretty impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! Yeah! Oh. Lovely! Good job! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Hi-yah! Do you want the last therapy or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No! It's therapy. Now go and get an audience.
You got it, Book.
Yeah!
So are you two a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh.
Oh, sweet! This is my favorite track of all time!
Hey, May! Come here!
Rubbish!
No! probably wouldn't be good for you. You'd rot.
Hey, buddy, over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
No, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick, there with me.
Dr. Akeem, my bro, there with you?
Yeah, they're my clients, come on.
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's dance!
You gonna let me finish alone, Cody?
Is that a disco ball? Hello. Party time.
Glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed.
Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance. Well,
maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God, my moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left, but... To make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! Let's DJ, baby! Woo-hoo!
Oh, boy. All right. Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
This is amazing.
Absolutely incredible.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Are we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby. Woo! You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No. Just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you. This is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. Beautiful, May.
Thank you. Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
Hey.
What?
The letter.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose. If your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.